We'll go ahead and take the peek. Go ahead and put a log trailer on there too. Put the beacons on it. Bumper on it. Just in case we come across any animals. Let's put some off-road tires on it. Fire up. Womp, 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 womp. That parking brake off and let's go get us some logs, boys. Big bad truck driver. That Pete Crew 79. Can't get stuck. I don't like the fact that this is six-wheel drive. Not very realistic. Style of a Peterbilt. What am I, some kind of truck aficionado? Let's go get some logs. About time we started logging in this game. Am I going the right way? No. Damn it! Now I got a semi trailer on. Gotta figure out how to turn this thing around and make it down the hill. Come on. Fun time. Fun time. Back around. That's how you do it. Something like that. I don't know. Oh, shit. What in the hell am I doing? What in the hell, Bobby? This is gonna be... Oh, shit! Oh, shit. I didn't expect it right there. Woo! That was a close one. Last time I took anything off of here, it ended terribly. Try to take a big trailer down. And it did not like it. And I don't think this is going to end any better. Get out, Peterbilt! Jesus Christ. This truck driver has balls of steel. Powers turn here and drag this gun trailer off this hill. This is not going to work. It's going to get caught on those trees or rip the trees down. This was definitely not designed for trailers. This looks like some Tokyo Drift type Mount Fuji. Oh jeez, and it's almost out of fuel too. I got 167 liters of fuel. I need a liter of fuel. This truck doesn't mess around though when it's hauling. It's a hauling. Using 39 liters of fuel per minute. This thing is thirsty. She thirsty. And unruly. She just goes wherever she wants to go. Pause. gotta find some fuel. And try and keep it out of the trees. I think. Yeah. There's fuel over here somewhere. Where the hell am I? Yeah, there we go. What the fuck am I doing? Yes. Okay. I think what I'm going to do, pull this trailer around. Jesus! Pull the trailer around. Come on. Come on, trailer.
Come on, Mr. Trailer. Just follow me.
We're going to park the trailer, detach the trailer, and go find some fuel. I think we can cut behind these buildings. It's kind of a shortcut through these trees. Maybe around that tree, not through it. And down through these rocks. And boom, bang, boom, bang. Pop up on this road here. Yep, just like Grandpa showed me. Yep, I haven't been on this road since I was 4. But dang, did I remember. Yep, there's the fuel. Just like Grandpa told me, just cut behind the buildings and down through the rocks and twist your frame up and smash the radiator and hang it right on the road and go a little bit further and you'll find fuel. That's what he said. Those were the last words my grandpa told me. Anywho, enough about my family history. Let's get back to Holland Log. Jesus. Holland Logs. Now that we're all loaded up on 841 liters of fuel. What do you have? Yep. Just cut through the trees. Oh, shit. Big rocks. Yep. 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 Jesus. Woo! And just pop back out like nothing happened. Let me ask where we went. Nowhere. We went to a secret fuel spot. Get over here, get this trailer hooked back up, we back to super trucking. Click. Click. Peel out. Back to Holland Logs. Get hooked on the tree. Don't get hooked on the tree. Okay. Problem is going to be finding a spot to get back up to the objective with this big of a trailer. But to keep this from going like 5 hours, you know, we want to get as many logs as we can in one shot. I think this log trailer will give us 6 points and we need a total of 8. Something like that. Ruts are no joke. Look at that. I mean, clear down to the bumper. ridiculous. Let's see, where the hell are we going? Okay. Yep, that's what I thought. Let's unpark the trailer. Okay. Nope, shit. Fuck. There we go. Nope, damn it. What in the hell am I doing? Okay. Whew. Breathe, Mark. Let's go. Now that we got that figured out, we get back on the road. Go through the truck wash. And I think we turn. Yep, we turn. What's a trucker without a map? Answer in the comments. If you care. The one who guesses exactly what I'm thinking wins. I don't know. A like or something on their comment. I don't know. Well, it looks like we finally got down here. We just tore up the truck a little bit. Now we got a loader with logs. And hopefully it's not going to be a pain in the ass. Current truck can't haul this. Load it. What is it haul then? What the hell? Position your truck. Oh, of course it's gonna be a pain in my ass. How do I need to position it? Looks pretty good, pretty positioned right there. What more do you want from me? Hey, what do you know? Got a full load of logs on. That quick. Let's see if we can back this thing up. Back that thing up. Mm-hmm. Come on. Spin her around. I can't see shit. Spin it around. Spin it around. Start bringing her back around. So we got 6 points on, and we're probably going to roll this up. Okay. I thought we were going to roll that log trailer right there. Right off the bat, just spill her right back into the pile. So, looks like we have to go all the way back over there and not go up that hill, because that's not happening. I can guarantee it, it's not happening. We will not make the corners on that thing. No way. No freaking way. So, looks like spin around here. Zoom in, position us. Yep. Looks like we need to go right, and we'll go this way, and then we'll go up here, and then we'll go some more there, and then we'll cut across here, and then we'll go this way, and then out into the. Ooh, maybe not that way. Maybe we'll go right there, and then up here, make that corner. Some shit like that, and bang, boom, we're there. That friggin' easy. I won't remember that, any of that, in 5 seconds. So, we're gonna go this way and just haul ass. Come on, Peter Bill, get some. Jeez, this thing needs a GPS. I'm following park in somebody's driveway. Claim that they're the shipper or receiver. Argue with them for 10 minutes, saying I'm in the right spot because my GPS told me I was. To come out, come find out I'm 100 miles away. But hey, you know, truck driving ain't easy. Come on! Come on, Peterbilt, let's go! Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Everything we own is wrecked. Yeah. Peter Bell got stuck. Oh. Hey, don't count me out. Don't count me out yet, Coach. I'm still in the game. Come on, Peter Bell. Get some. Yep, baby. Just a little mud in your freaking all-wheel drive, Peterbilt. Let's go. Let's go. Words of encouragement. Come on. You can do it. You can do it, Peterbilt. I had to trade you in for a W900. Come on. Jeez. I think she's done. I think she's had enough. Come on. Let's go backwards. Let's get a run at her. Come on. We'll give her a couple more tries. Couple more tries before going and getting somebody to pull her out. Come on. What are you stuck on? Wants to pop up right there, but it just won't. There we go. There we go. Hammer down. Hammer down. Come on, Peterbilt. You can do it. Oh, yeah. Never lost faith. Never lost faith. Not even once. Good job, Peterbilt. Good job. You freaking piece of shit. Stuck again. Right after I give you so much praise, you're gonna do that to me? Come on. Let's just muscle our way through this mud. Come on. Get her done. This thing is a beast. A beast that's gonna get stuck. Dig down. Dig deep, Peterbilt. Dig deep. Get her done. Come on. Yeah! We did it. Made her through. Probably missed a turn or something because I've been focusing on other bullshit. are we? You gotta be kidding me. I guess we didn't really lose it. Miss it. Park the trailer again. We really turning around on this? Holy shit. Holy shit. There we go. Come on. Come on. People are probably tired of saying Nissan Peterbilt. This thing's gonna lay over. Yeah. This is not good. Wow. Wow. Let's see if we can get out of this. Turn back around. This thing does not turn with shit. We'll just try her. What's the worst that's gonna happen? It's gonna flip over. Yep. Yep, she's done. Oh, later over. Load lost. Oh, no. Just put it in a ditch. I don't know. I don't know if I can recover from this. I mean, I can, but I don't really want to. This is kind of a pain in the ass. You let me down, Peterbilt. You let me down. You let the whole team down, Peterbilt. You are getting traded in. Oh, look, it's still got a little life in him. Nope, I don't care. He's done. You are done, Peterbilt. We're getting a Kenworth. I know both of you are Packard, but it doesn't matter. Does not matter. You're done. You're done.